is there in daily existence a way of living in which every form of control doesn't exist at all? Because control means effort. Control means division between the controller and the controlled. I'm angry, I must control my anger. I smoke, I must not smoke, and I must resist smoking. Right? And so on, so on, so on. What we are saying is something totally different, and therefore it may be misunderstood and maybe rejected altogether, which is very common. Because we say, well, all life is control. If you don't control, you will become permissive, nonsensical, it has no meaning. Therefore, you must control. Right? Religions, philosophy, your teachers, your family, mother, control. But we have never inquired into who is the controller. The controller is put together in the past. The past is the knowledge which is thought. Thought has separated itself as the controller and the controlled. And concentration is all that. And in understanding that, we are asking much more fundamental question, which is, can one live in this world with a family, all the rest of it, without a shadow of control? Right? First of all, see the beauty of that question. Because our brain is trained for 1,000 years to inhibit, to control, control. It's never operating with the wholeness of the brain. Right? See what it is doing for yourself. You're not learning from me, from the speaker. You are watching your own brain in operation, rationally, critical examination, in which there is no deception, hypnosis, and so on. And most of the meditations that have been put forward from the Asiatic world is to control. Control thought so that you have a mind that is at peace. You have a mind that is quiet, not eternally chattering. Because silence, quietness, absolute stillness of the mind, brain is necessary in order to perceive, right? Therefore, all the types of meditation, however subtle, have the root basis to control. Or hand yourself over to some guru, to some idea, right? And forget yourself. Because you have given yourself over to something, and therefore you are at peace, which is again the movement of thought, desire, and the excitement of something you have offered and been accepted. You follow all this? So whereas Attention is something entirely different. It is not the opposite of concentration. Right? If it is the opposite, then the opposite has its root in its own opposite. Right? If love is the opposite of hate, then love is born out of hate. Right? I wonder if you see this. Any opposite has its root in its own opposite. So we are saying that attention is not the opposite of concentration. It has totally divorced from it. So we are going to inquire together, what is attention? Does it need effort? Right? That is one of our principal activities. I must make an effort. I am lazy, I don't want to get up this morning, but I must get up. Make an effort. Right? I don't want to do something, but I must. I'm getting tired of this. See how extraordinary that we cannot catch the significance of it immediately. It has to be explained, explained, explained. We seem to be incapable of direct perception between concentration and attention. Right? To have an insight into attention and be attentive. Well, we'll go into it. When does attention take place? Obviously not through effort, right? When you make an effort to be attentive, it is an indication that you are inattentive and trying to make that inattention become attention. You understand? I'm tired of this explanation. Personally, I've never learned about any of all this nonsense. Personally, nobody explained all this to me. Thank God. Personally, I've never read about all this. It wouldn't be authentic. It has no meaning. But to have quick insight, you understand? To see instantly the falseness of all religious organizations, all of them. And therefore, you're out of it. To see instantly that the observer is the observed. And therefore, no effort is, it's so. It's only effort exists when there's division. You follow? So, does it indicate our brains have become so dull? Because we have been trained, you follow?